apologies here at Kasarani Stadium as the national team Harambee Stars is preparing to be leaving for the African qualifiers. As you can see, they're all practicing again. There you can see the Nisolich among other players. We'll be talking to them in a short time, and also to Bobby Williamson. Tell you what's happening. Can Harambee Stars make it to the AFCON 2017? That's the major question that we should be focusing on today. See you there.